So the Bucs and Baker Mayfield will start this game with the football. For the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, second-year player from Utah State, he can fly. Nope. Out to the 25, it will... Rashad White gets it on the handoff, and White is able to pick up two. Mayfield keeps, launches, Tompkins out of his reach. Is to punt. Britton Covey now on the active roster. No more up and down with the practice squad for him. To the 25 and got hit hard. AJ Brown. 8 yards. He doesn't get it. And the Eagles turn it over on downs. Against the Vikings on Thursday. Line drive. Covey back inside the 5. Full head of steam. Great return. He's as good as they come in the NFL. Now 7 for 8 on the year. And all of that set up by the 50. He fielded a punt from Camarda. This one has more hang time. It's even better. Oh, I don't know about that decision. We'll see. Took it inside the 5. And he's brought down. Blitz. White out of the backfield. Breaks the tackle. And strides up the sideline with a game
playing more outside receiver than he is inside.
First down. Otten started to run without the ball. A playoffs? Baker. End zone, and it just took forever. Godwin by Chase McLaughlin. High snap. Good hold. And we're tied at 3. They're going to give him a chance here. A little pop-up kick. Allen to the 16. That's it. He's coming on the blitz. Eagles pick it up, and the pass caught for the first down by Goddard. Second and 2. Hurts gets rid of it. Has his man. That is Zacchaeus. Just got it away. Hurts. Good protection. Time runs out. Touchdown, Zacchaeus.
Because that is not where Zacchaeus was going when the ball was thrown.
Well, that's yet to be determined. First down. Shot toward the end zone and broken up. Jamel Dean. He drills it. And this is a 10-point game at the half. Eagles get the ball to start the second. Pass caught. Devontae. Hurts in trouble. Chased by Izzian. And in that foot race, Hurts wins it.
Damn, and now they got to get Devin White signed.
Second and 8. A.J. Brown turns, has a first down. Swift right up the gut. Tries the hurdle. It worked. Down near the 16. Good a roster as there is. Here's Swift. First down yardage, it appears. Steichen became head coach of the Colts. Here's Swift. Down near the 1. Hurts throws. Pass off the hands of A.J. Brown.
Here they go.
The push sneak. Goddard behind. Hurts. Didn't get it. Hurts. Took it in. No signal. He's in. Touchdown, Philadelphia.
Back that can move people himself.
Extra point is good. That was a 13-play touchdown drive to open the half. Here's a rollout for you. Mayfield fires a strike, and he's got a first down as he hits the rookie.
Wants to do.
Fake toss. Here's Mayfield to his right. And Evans cannot secure the... Mayfield steps through trouble, airs it out for Evans, and it's not there. 1 yard away on a fourth and goal. Here's Swift breaking tackles with the rain falling and picking ESPN Plus, Disney Plus. First down, Philadelphia. Hurts. Stole. Guard. Goddard threw a nice block on that run as well. Hurts has all day. Looking for Smith. It is caught.
Try to get them a little breathing room.
Hand off to White. Did not get out. Safety. Nicholas Morrow got through.
Can stop it.
That's what happened two Thursdays ago against the Vikings. Swift breaking tackles. You saw that stat.
On Tom Brady's shoulders to get them to where they got last year.
A.J. Brown wide open. Breaks the tackle of Delaney and knocked out at the 25. 6 for 87 tonight. Hurts, Goddard. Second and 5. Brown stops, reverses, looking for a block, still on his feet. They back out and Hurts trips and gets sacked. They were going to try to throw it after. Point game. 13 and a half to go. Blitz coming. Oh, what a catch by Evans, and he stays up for a couple extra yards. For Mike Evans. Rashad White as they mix a run back in. Good one, too. Godwin out of bounds inside. Mayfield floats it out of the reach of Evans.
Boy, you stop down there.
That's not going to work. Rashad White back to the line of scrimmage. That's it. Evans again, and they got it. Touchdown, Evans. As he was one-on-one against Darius in this game, so this to make it a 14-point game. Mayfield looked right and found his target, Godwin. Two-point try is good. And 162 total yards of offense as they hand to Gainwell, and after the Buccaneers made this a 14-point game. Fourth down and 2. Brown adds to his big night, gets a first down, and that'll do it. Come back. There are 3 unbeaten teams now in the NFL. Eagles are one of them. Back after this.